Complying with the Supreme Court's order, Karnataka state government began the release of the much-disputed Kaveri River water to Tamil Nadu on Tuesday night from the Krishna Rajsagar Dam. The apex court on Monday directed Karnataka to release the water from Kaveri River to save over 40,000 acres of Samba crop in Tamil Nadu.